earth, water, fire, shamanic, rainmaker, faith building, miracle making. I see abundance when it isn't there, a rich new experience. Even though I lie in Death Valley, in an aspect of my subject, I have the audacity to believe. I value exchange of energies. Fill my cup, Holy Grail. It is time to reap the harvest. Who you are? A great rainmaker, a shaman. I give thanks and gratitude, profound, the richness that is moist. Crack open that Solomon's gold mine in the sky, quench this drought. God works through faith. I see beyond the physical. A humble, penitent. From drought and no sight of rain, I believe, and I bring rebalance. I decree balance of life, fill the death and drought that is perception into a greater truth of wholeness. I command thee, O elements, I invoke heaven and earth. Heaven on earth, I bring and manifest this rebalancing now. I command and receive it. And so it is, on earth as it is in heaven. Rebalancing overlong drought and dryness into the first drops of moisture. Pitter-patter to the ears. From nothing, from drought, and scarcity, I bring rebalance. I bring rebalance, pitter-patter to the ears. Heaven, unto earth, I command a miracle. Let it rain simple, with perfect rebalancing of unseen energies into the material and financial plane. The effective space of this microclimate, God works through faith. I eviscerate the illusion of drought and scarcity to move stagnant energies into reconnection. I decree by nature be balanced, natural success. The divine masculine focus of intent in life. I am in my immortal weather and valorous spirit of that which is. Thank you. Connected with the unseen, and I melt my former ego self with a thousand suns. Soul warrior, legacy, rainmaker.